Yo guys, what up? Jomak here and welcome back to the channel, of course. And welcome sa new location natin. Well, technically, transitional location lang natin ito and we'll be out of this location in 1 week time. So, basically, ito yung pinagkakaabalahan ko for the past few weeks na hindi ako nakakagawa ng new content for the channel because I'm still trying to settle in dito sa pinaglipatan natin. So, this is not a shop. Okay, hindi siya retail shop and I don't think nag-change yung mind ko about opening a physical store kasi napansin ko hindi pala kakayanin ng space. Ito palang parang pinaka-bodega for the equipments. Medyo pupunuin na yung buong pwesto natin. But still kung meron mga gusto mag-visit, of course yung mga nagpapagawa ng mga full builds natin, whether may GPU or wala. Okay, pwede naman. Welcome na welcome kayo punta dito sa location natin, dito sa may Caloocan. And also, kung bibili ka ng per parts, di ba? Tapos, medyo bulk naman yung bibilin mo. Welcome pa rin. Kahit if you wanna browse around yung mga equipments na nandito natin, yung mga cable splitters, di ba? Yung mga power cables, mga risers natin, mga mining racks. So, pwedeng-pwede naman para makita nyo dito. And if I have extra GPUs on stock, on hand, na ready to go, then you can also purchase that. So I think itsura niya guys, ang kinaibahan lang doon sa dating location natin, actually before nagbi-build ako ng mga rigs sa garage lang, sa garahe lang. Ngayon meron na tayong malaking workstation na dito ako and yung technician, kami dalawa nagbi-build na rigs actually. Madalas siya lang talaga yung nagbi-build. Ako lang yung nag-supervise and doing the programming. Tapos we have workstations, no? For customer service. Diba, of course, Razer kuno yung wallpaper natin. And meron pa tayo isang workstation sa taas. Eventually, ang plano ko dito, guys, is mas maging efficient tayo sa pag-serve or pag-ship out ng mga products and mag-a-add tayo ng mga products na kadalasang ginagamit ng mga minero. So, sa segue lang ako, konting info, guys. China is actually trying to ban mining equipments right now. So, medyo mahirap kumuha ng stocks. So, isa yun sa mga pinagkakaabalahan kong tinatry kong i-resolve for the last few days. So, but anyway, since I'm also building my team and ilang members na rin yung team natin, tinatrain ko lang sila. And they have been a very, very, very big help nitong mga nakaraang araw, lalo na nung buhos ng mga orders. And, kaya medyo hindi tayo nakakagawa ng mga bagong videos kasi I'm still trying to be as hands-on as possible habang bago sila. Pero, once na medyo nakuha na nila, no, they get the hang of things, no, then I can or I plan to make videos, dalawang klase. Isa for the subscribers ng channel nito, yung mga sumusunod sa channel na to na thank you very much guys. Ang dami nagsasub. So maraming salamat sa inyo. And yung pangalawang set ng videos naman are for my clients. So mining clients natin, which is yung nag-a-avail ng mga may remote access natin, which is yung packages A1 and A2 and yung D saka yung B. So again, A1, A2, package B saka package D, may mga remote access support yan. And I also plan to release mga videos na private lang for just for them, okay? Just a little thank you and actually para paano i-maintain yung rig nila, like paano gumawa ng mga flight sheet, 'di ba? Paano mag dual mining, paano mag papalit-palit ng mga wallet and ng mga address, 'di ba? Saan maganda itago yung mga crypto and all those stuff, okay? Pero sure pa rin naman na yung tutorials natin tuloy-tuloy. And in fact, yung next na video nga natin is about PSUs. So, we have in here 1,200 watts na platinum, 1,200 watts na silver, 1,400 watts na gold, and finally, 1,500 watts na platinum ulit. So, eventually, I will release more models. So, abangan nyo lang sa store. If you haven't follow the store, click down below, nandun sa link, or gusto mo i-search mo lang mining rig parts and supply. So, yun. Eventually, magre-release pa tayo ng platinum, tapos 750 watts naman. So, para doon sa mga super beginner na nagsa-start pa lang or hindi na makakuha talaga ng mga ibang PSU, because these eto mga to guys, these items, they sell out pretty fast. Actually days lang ito, nauubos na. Ito rin 1200 watts platinum, usually mga 2-3 days lang ubos na to. And ito, marami pa stock kasi hindi ko pa nire-release, hindi pa natin ginagawa ng video. So if you're interested to know about this and yung review natin ng breakout board, so dito naman, 17 slot and 12 slot na breakout board, so magkakaroon din tayo ng review dyan. But for now guys, medyo maaba yung video, kakat ko muna dito. See you on the next one. Thank you all for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, hit the like button, and share this video, guys. Make sure to follow the Facebook page natin kasi magkakaroon tayo ng 10-10 sale. So, Jomac here. Salamat sa suporta, and I'll see you on the next videos.